Cornell University scientists have developed an extraordinary new tool in the fight against cancer. Uli Wiesner, professor of materials science and engineering, began developing hybrid silica dots called C-dots over 15 years ago. Today, C-dots show an amazing ability to seek and destroy cancerous tumors. The power of C-dots comes from their ultra-small size. This grain of salt is 300 microns wide, but to view a C-dot, we need to go tens of thousands of times smaller. Smaller than this red blood cell, smaller than this antibody used in some cancer therapies to carry drugs. And here we reach our C-dot, at around just 6 nanometers in size. Despite being less than half the size of most antibodies, C-dots can carry 10 times as much cancer-killing medicine. And the modular nature of the C-dot platform means it can be customized for a range of diagnostic and therapeutic applications. Here's how they work. Once they enter the body, C-dots begin to circulate throughout the bloodstream, searching for their target. Once they've found a tumor, C-dots travel through the tumor's vasculature, enter its microenvironment, and diffuse throughout, killing cancer cells. But there's another advantage to C-dots' ultra-small size, and this is where they are truly unique compared to other targeted cancer therapies. C-dots that bypass the tumors are cleared from the body via the kidneys. This target or clear ability is unlike that of larger antibodies that often end up in organs like the liver, causing unwanted side effects in patients. Around this C-dot target or clear paradigm, a biotechnology company, Elucida Oncology, was co-founded by Wiesner and advanced its C-dot drug conjugate into human clinical trials. If successful, these hybrid silica dots will revolutionize cancer treatment by providing a more effective, better tolerated therapy for patients with a wide range of cancers.